A very special first look today of something that's very, very, very special. A 1967 435 horse 427 convertible. Something I know that's very dear to Craig, and every collector, every significant collection wants or has one of these cars. They're that desirable. This car not only is desirable in every way, but it's the real deal. Every award that you can imagine. We've got a dozen awards listed on the storyboard here. 2000 NCRS Top Flight, 01 Bloomington Gold, 02 Bloomington Gold again, NCRS, multiple NCRSs, Gold Spinner Award, Judge's Choice, NCRS Top Flight, Duntov Certificate, Spinner, Vette Fest. This thing has absolutely rang the bell, Craig. It showed up for judging. It took home the gold. And it I know did. You know these cars, and I know that they're really, really special to you.
Yes, I have a car that looks identical to this. Bought it 20 some years ago and learned a lot taking it through NCRS. Had neighbors restore the car to be the best. It started with a low mileage car, and it's amazing because it is optioned just like this. This car is well optioned, rally red, black stinger, has two tops, side pipes, bolt-ons, this is the way you want them, electric windows, it is the twin to my car. All the paperwork, original. It has another storyboard that goes with it of all the awards. You know, we joke about these 435s, very limited when they were built, but you know, I can't remember how many they built, 3,600 or something like that, all 8,000 still survive. That's sort of what we joke about, that, you know, these cars, when you took them out when they were new, one of our good customers used to work at a dealership, and he told me this. He goes, I spend 8 hours a day taking the engines out of these and putting in, you know, CE crate replacements. But I walk around the auction. That's why we really started scrutinizing these cars and getting the experts to go through them. The book that comes with this car that shows the restoration, the pictures of it going through, all the date codes, the stampings, it has every piece of paperwork that goes with the car. You want to buy a real 435 horsepower 427 Corvette in the right colors, the right options, the right provenance, this is the car. It doesn't get any better.
Absolutely, Craig, and again, this is an example of what you can expect, Scottsdale 2021. Nothing but the best. You can search high and low. You will very rarely come across a car like this. This one has been judged the best. It is documented, all the provenance intact. No reserve, Scottsdale 2021. It's gonna absolutely rock. Be a part of it with us.